Rollins has not forgotten the beatdown at the hands of Joe and the tag team champs earlier tonight, and he goes right after Sheamus.
Kingslayer coming out swinging.
This is something new from Seth Rollins. He's normally a great counterpuncher, but tonight he's all out.
Rollins with a score to settle. There's the power of the Celtic Warrior. Rollins lands on his feet, looks to use his quickness in this matchup as he launches Sheamus outside the ring.
Right now, he's going on a lot of motion right now, too, guys.
Suicide dive, pedal to the metal for the Architect. And he saw the reaction by Sheamus. It appears he was not ready for this type of onslaught by Seth Rollins tonight.
I think maybe Sheamus underestimated what Rollins was going to bring to the table tonight.
Tell you something, when a guy come out the block like that, it kind of throws you off your game plan, especially if you're cold, hadn't built up a sweat yet.
Well, the key for Sheamus is to weather this early emotional rally from Seth Rollins. Try to just hang on. Couldn't do it there as Sheamus floors Rollins with the axe handle.
Talking about a counter shot right there. That was a great one from Sheamus.
Match up involving two former WWE champions, both Money in the Bank contract winners, and both successfully cashing in those contracts in their career.
Take another look at this. Rollins giving chase, but boom! That game-changing power that Sheamus possesses comes into play.
Remember, Sheamus actually cashed in his contract on Roman Reigns, a member of the Shield in Survivor Series a couple of years ago.
Sheamus might need some dental work after this one.
Well, he could Rollins join Cesaro.
Rollins might have knocked something loose. I don't know if it was the rights and lefts or if it was the suicide dive.
Sheamus embraces this right here, man. He loved the crowd to stay on. That motivates you sometimes to want to go out there and just beat your opponent just a little bit more.
You know, Corey, we talked a lot about the sabbatical that Sheamus took a couple of weeks back, going back to his homeland of Ireland. Really, he said to get his head straight.
Well, Sheamus also spent a great deal of time at one of his childhood boxing gyms, trained with some mixed martial artists over in Ireland, still continues to train and improve his physicality here in the United States.
Backbreaker, kick out at one by Rollins.
Sheamus was telling us earlier, he's changed all of his training regimens, completely different from how he trained when he got to WWE. Now it's about endurance.
Sheamus said he loved being tag team champion, but his ultimate goal is to be world champion again, and that should be every superstar's goal.
And you talked about Sheamus and the endurance, Corey. It's from being in the WWE year after year.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, and Sheamus continues the assault on Rollins.
Sheamus targeting Rollins' right knee. I know Seth Rollins has a well-documented history of knee problems.
And I'm not a big fan of that CrossFit training either, Corey.
Oh, and here's Sheamus misses with the kick. Rollins caught him in the back of the neck.
I'm glad you don't like CrossFit, Booker, but it seems to work pretty well for Rollins.
And Rollins now favoring the leg that was attacked by Sheamus. And now the Celtic Warrior back on his feet, but Rollins continues to fight back.
Never underestimate the strategy of Sheamus. Even at a relatively young age, Sheamus is a veteran, a bona fide veteran here in WWE.
Oh, he's done it all. Tremendous resume, a sling blade.
I'll tell you, if Sheamus see any signs of weakness in Seth Rollins, he's going to jump on it.
No weakness right now. It's been all Seth Rollins with a blockbuster.
They had to go extra long distance to land that one.
Sheamus knocked over the top rope again, and Rollins is all fired up.
I say to guys, that's a lot of emotion right there, build up. You get jumped on, you want to go out there and get a little bit of man.
Oh, and Seth Rollins.
Cat-like agility from Rollins.
Sheamus met him with a knee. Oh, my God, Rollins. Good he gracious. Hit hard. Sheamus is taking over live on Raw. Rollins, a history of knee problems, and Sheamus looking to target the knee and wear Seth Rollins down, and this could come into play for the submission maneuver that Sheamus likes to use, the Cloverleaf.
Take a look at this power by Sheamus, using his own shoulder as a fulcrum, launching Rollins face and knee first into the. Look at this stretch muffler submission by the Celtic Warrior. Rollins is in agony right now.
I don't think Sheamus didn't come out here with this game plan right here, totally ready to
look
go.
Look at the smile on the Facebook.
Yeah, Sheamus loves punishing Rollins.
Wow.
And Rollins could be moments away from tapping out, trying to figure out how to get out of this predicament. Reverses the weight just a bit there. Now fighting back.
Oh!
Sheamus down, but again, Sheamus.
Great counter.
And now he's looking for
great counter.
Like we talked about earlier.
It's locked in.
Rollins with nowhere to go. He may have to tap out.
Seth got a decision right here. He's going to have to make, guys.
Sheamus with a Cloverleaf locked in. And Sheamus is sitting out. Seth has nowhere to go, nowhere to move.
Look at the torque on the knees of Seth Rollins.
What do you do at this point?
Not to mention the pressure at the lower back. You tap out if you want to keep fighting.
Like I said,
you want to fight tomorrow.
He has a decision. He has a decision. This is it right here.
Trying to make it to the bottom rope. His fingertips away. Sheamus drives it back toward the middle of the ring. And Rollins out trying to reverse back to his back. Small package rolls up Sheamus here. Isn't it up? And a kick out of two.
Damage been done already, though, guys.
I agree with you, Booker.
Yeah, Seth Rollins on one leg now, but
wow.
Great counter by Rollins, and he plants Sheamus.
Throwing it all out there.
Literally
one big shot.
Falls into the cover. Almost had the victory.
You know, thinking about Seth is going to have to throw one big shot, and I thought that was it right there.
Rollins has a valuable few moments right now to attempt to recover, get the blood flowing back through his knees, see if he can mount some sort of offense.
A tremendous counter here by Rollins. DDT plants Sheamus.
The thing is, we don't know if Seth is injured. We don't know if he's just hurt right now. We just know he's favoring that left knee.
Well, he's injured. There's no doubt about that. It's just a matter of how much fight he's got left in him.
You can tell right
there. Seth with a ton of fight left in him. Sheamus, shoulders are down. Rollins and a kick out of two. Kick to the jaw. Sheamus's face just snapped off that cover again in a two count. Another near fall for Rollins.
Well, normally sure-footed Rollins, not the case right now. Doing battle basically on one good leg. The pain in Seth's knee too much. Listen to this. Rollins connects but isn't able to finish the cover. You can see the one arm rather than the normal two that Seth would use.
Yeah, you got to hook a guy, and you got to hook him tight, especially a big guy like Sheamus.
Guys, in Seth's defense, not only he's got a bad leg, but remember, he got beaten up pretty good at the start of Monday Night Raw tonight. And he's been in this physical battle with Sheamus. Elbow right to the nose.
Rollins was looking for the spin-out knee, maybe.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my. That, oh, and again. The bad leg of Rollins.
You've got to be impressed with the strategy of Sheamus.
Sheamus is just sticking to the game plan, man. The game plan is work on that knee.
Sheamus back up to the top rope. Rollins back to his feet somehow, limping his way over to the corner.
Now, this is not a good decision. Not a good idea, Rollins.
Oh, so dangerous. He really has no use of the left leg.
Thing is, Seth Rollins is used to being on the top rope, but right now he's in a lot of pain.
Yeah, but he doesn't go to the top rope normally with a bad leg. But this
time,
he meets Sheamus. Seth Rollins, talk about guts! Digging down deep! Rollins!
Wow. On one leg!
Delivering a Falcon Arrow on one leg to Sheamus!
Couldn't cover him, though.
But did he do more damage to his leg?
Valuable seconds just ticked away right there.
Falls to the cover! Couldn't hook the leg, and it cost him.
Adrenaline can make a man do crazy things. That's exactly what we just saw. Let's take a look at this. Rollins from the top with a superplex. But he wasn't done there, somehow muscling
on
Sheamus
one leg.
On one good leg, I mean, before planting him again.
Athleticism from this guy, Seth Rollins. And right now, he's doing it on a bad knee. That tells you how good he really is.
And Corey, you mentioned adrenaline. What happens when the adrenaline wears off?
Your body starts locking up. Everything hurts a little bit worse. Every step you take becomes a little more painful.
What an incredible fight between these two men. Two very proud men, Rollins and Sheamus. Their respective teams have developed quite the rivalry.
Rollins looking for the spin-out knee.
The latter half of 2017.
Can he deliver? Oh, no.
Sheamus caught him. Rollins able to counter, but again lands hard on the bad knee.
Oh, wow. Look at the power of Sheamus.
Wow.
The press and the rolling senton. And now Sheamus may have Rollins where he wants him.
You know, and I think the press just looks for good looks.
There was nothing about that. Good looks, Booker. That was extra painful. I can tell you, if Sheamus hits this, Seth Rollins won't be feeling anything.
Went for the brogue, Seth up. Oh, he ducked underneath and caught him on the chin.
Caught all of it too, Cole.
There's the knee. Rollins from out of nowhere.
I don't know.
The cover hooks.
Did he
the
get it all?
Leg. Rollins, what a win.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Talk about a gutsy victory.
That was tenacity, toughness, guts. You have to respect everything about what Seth Rollins just did.
Where's my hat? Because I want to eat it after that one. He just made me eat every word.
Incredible victory for Seth Rollins here in this match tonight. Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked, can't be shook. We hot.